You want to know how the Brotherhood got to be the fun-loving psychos they are today? It's all thanks to you. Well, thanks to the darkness. There was one time, only one time, that the Brotherhood succeeded in trapping the darkness, and it drove them insane. The darkness is not to be fucked with, and even when in prison, it is a force to be reckoned with. For decades, the Brotherhood watched over the siphon, the darkness stirring within it, perverting their minds. It wasn't long before the Brotherhood decided the only way to save the world was to destroy it. Gee, wonder who gave them that idea. There was one brother who stood firm against the taint. No, not that kind of taint. Get your mind out of the gutter. Focus! His faith was so ironclad, the darkness couldn't touch him. When he learned what his fellow brothers planned to do, he knew there was only one option. He set the darkness free. Now, this didn't make the Angelus happy. No, she returned to the earth just so she could deliver the granddaddy of all smitings. That one faithful brother was reduced to ash just moments after he'd saved the world. The Angelus's rage burned so hot, it consumed the brother's soul entirely. He stopped the Brotherhood from destroying all creation, and in return, he became the first human to ever meet non-existence. In all of heaven and earth, the only thing left of him are these ashes. The ashes of the unnamed. Kinda lends credence to that saying, no good deed goes unpunished.